Shari Lewis was diagnosed with uterine cancer in June 1998. She had previously been treated for breast cancer during the mid-1980s, while undergoing treatment at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center, she developed viral pneumonia and died on the night of August 2, 1998, at the age of 65. Her remains were cremated. She was survived by her husband, daughter, and sister.